6:32, educating Arizona. There are no cooties in these classrooms. A Mesa Elementary School is splitting up boys and girls and getting results. ABC 15's John Genovese paid them a visit.
Go, let you guys go.
In this class, there are no dresses or pigtails.
We don't have to like worry about like mainly just like them screaming and making a lot of noise and stuff.
Down the hall, let's talk about football. And sometimes
our teacher does our nails.
Most of the third and fourth graders at Mesa's Jefferson Elementary are learning in gender-specific classrooms. The idea is to cut out distractions and have more kids raising their hand.
I was too shy to say it in front of the boys.
Their math scores have increased quite a bit. Their reading skills.
And Principal Genesee Montes says fewer kids are acting out.
It's kind of even their emotional being has also improved.
They're feeling more comfortable.
Gustavo Ortiz teaches fourth grade boys.
Quite frankly, I wasn't sure if the kids would like it.
If you're wondering, just ask them.
Do you miss anything about having girls in the classroom?
I don't miss anything about it.
Now, you saw some of the boys there wearing ties. They do that every Wednesday, but this time it was specifically for our visit. What the school does next remains to be seen, but Principal Montes tells me they will never stop pushing forward. For now, John Genovese, ABC 15, Arizona.
They looked sharp, John, dressing for success. Thank you.